It's a real pleasure to be here at the Lamb Inn tonight. So thanks so much to Henry and Gemma for inviting me to play. And I'm really excited to hear the Babysnakes as well later on. So just in for a right treat for the whole evening. After watching the film Amy, I don't know whether any of you have seen it, I was just truly stunned by her and her, just her whole life. And as a songwriter, Amy Winehouse has been a huge inspiration of mine. So I really wanted to write a song about her, and this is Queen of Camden. Just a girl, a good time girl, you said you'd be trouble, that you'd be no good. Skinny skies on your fragile frame, an open book, oh how you miss the hay. Hills and heads as high as you, ink covered skin with your blade tattoos. Just a girl, a good time girl, you said you'd be trouble, that you'd be no good. With unclipped wings you can fly so high, and walk the reckless road.
But I'll run upstairs and hide.
shut the blinds out, shut the light out. Oh, shut you out of my mind. Majestic feathers, one for sorrow. I see you perched all alone. Has your mate for life flown, spread her wings and left your home? Are you waking from a heart that was broken a long time ago? she's a sparrow when she's broken, but she's an eagle when she flies. Phase. This is a song about a house party getting a little bit too messy. This is called Polka Dot Skirt.
Thank you very much.
writing a bit bigger.
I can't read my handwriting.
So I live in Exeter, and my nan has a bench at Budley Beach. It's always so lovely to go and sit on her bench, just watch the world go by, have some fish and chips and ice cream. Sadly, I never got to meet my nan, so this is a song for her. Excited about. It's called Solivagant, which means to wander alone. And if you do like my music, again, I have leaflets at the back, which says a bit more about Solivagant, the EP. It's going to be out on the 1st of June, And I'll also be having an EP launch to celebrate the day before, which is the 31st of May. And that's in Exeter, the beer cellar, if anyone's interested and want to pop along. I'll also be having a band joining me, which will be really exciting. And that'll be the first live performance with me in a band,
which I'm so excited about.
Anyway, this is called Solivagant. And also at the back, I have a mailing list if you want to keep up to date with my upcoming gigs and just news about me. So this is called Solivagant. I feel your restless feet under the blankets and sheets. Is this sleepy old town getting you down? I know it isn't me, but I need to let you go and awaken your senses to beautiful adventures. Go live life and be
city and in forest they smile.
chains and things we can't untie. Your eyes are soft with sorrow. Hey, that's no way to say goodbye. I'm not looking for in either as I wander in my time. Walk me to the corner. Our steps will always rhyme. You know my love goes with you as your love stays in me. It's just the way things change. It's like the shoreline and the sea. But there's no talk of love or chains and things we can't untie. Your eyes are soft with sorrow. Hey, that's no way to say I loved you in the morning. I kisses deep and warm. Your hair upon the pillow like a sleepy golden storm. Yes, many loved before us. I know that we are no new. In city and in forest, they smile like me and you. Things we can't untie. Your eyes are soft with sorrow. Hey, that's no way to say goodbye. It's so lovely having such a listening crowd, so thank you very much for that. So this next song, I'm just going to say the title. It's called Why Should I Tidy My Room When the World's in Such a Mess? Oh. a mess. Why should I tidy my room when the world's in a mess? It's only my clothes on the floor. Nobody's affected by terrorism and war. If I clear out my space, will the world be a better place? Doesn't matter if I have an unmade bed. It affects the future, what lies ahead. Destruction, war.
Until the sun.
No stopping us tonight. Thank you very much. See, even though the weather hasn't been the best today, this time last week it was absolutely beautiful. I got a bit burnt on my face, start to get a bit of freckles going on. So this is a song which I wrote a couple of years ago, and it's called Say Hello to Summer.
Recognition, you kill yourself to never ever stop.
conversation, you'll be the one who kind of told. Oh, your insides fall to pieces. You just sit there wishing you could still make love. They're the ones who hate you when you think you've got the world all sussed out. Spit at you, you'll be the one screaming out. So don't leave me high. Don't leave me dry. Don't leave me high. Don't leave me dry.
Stay late.
So a guy who I knew at school said that he was snogging this girl called Molly. And I thought Snogging Molly was a pretty good song title. So this is Snogging Molly. I don't fancy him or anything though. Honest. Her porcelain skin and raven hair, the way she dances in time is so unfair. Her hazy eyes and pixie feet, why does Molly have to be so bloody sweet? And my mate snogging Molly every night. Do you think it's fair? Do you think I care? Do you think it's fair? Snogging Molly. Oh, I care that you've been snogging Molly.
Countdown engines.
to leave the capsule if you dare. This is major taunt to ground control. I'm stepping through the door and I'm floating in the most peculiar way. And the stars look very different today. For here am I sitting in a tin can, far above the moon. Some CDs. It says £5, but you can have them for £3 because they're a bit old and I'm releasing a new one, hence the leaflet if you want to find out more about Solivagant, which will be my new EP, which will be out the 1st of June. And I also have a mailing list if you want to keep updated with my gigs. And then, and then you can find me on Facebook and all that jazz, all the social medias. This is the first song I ever wrote, and it's called Dancing Barefoot. And I had a gig last night, and I wasn't really fully concentrating on it, and when I breathed in, I inhaled too much, and you could really hear it in the mic, which was just really embarrassing. I don't know why I'm saying this now as well, because it's extra embarrassing. Anyway, this is called Dancing Barefoot. Thank you. Sadie, Horler, and you're in for a retrieve with the Babysnakes too. This is called Desire.
To me, dressed up.
Thank you.